It appears unit number one, which is a white S10, was traveling towards Whitesburg on Kentucky 15 and left the roadway and overcorrected, crossing into the oncoming lane and striking unit number two, which is a black and color Chevy, causing unit number two to also lose control and leave the roadway and flip onto its side. Both patients were transported prior to my arrival. However, I think there was injuries in both. I don't think they're anything life-threatening.